To apply formatting and styles to text, first select the text, and then on the Home tab, adjust bold, underline, text height, for example. And then for additional edits, go to the Shape Format tab and adjust text fill, word art styles. You can undo any changes you want to remove. And then if you right-click and go to Format Shape, there's additional options related to the text and the text box.